Hey there. We enjoy bringing you these celebrity fortunes. It gives my daughter and I time to work together and to create, and I do all the talking. So what could be better? Let's get a cookie. Let's get the fortune. And
now it's Tom Hardy. I'm going to do Tom Hardy now, as I've just been looking at him on YouTube in Peaky Blinders. He's got this great kind of muzzle, sort of really thick accent, doesn't he? I mean, I can barely understand what he's saying half the time. But that's fine, because that's a character, isn't it? I wish I could sprout spontaneously a big, thick thatch of beard. But I can't, actually. It's impossible. No one can do it. The speed of the leader determines the rate of the pack. The speed of the leader determines the rate of the pack. Not a fortune, mate. I'm sorry. It's not a fortune at all. But I'll say this. Whatever race you're in, you are going to take the lead and you're going to speed up. And it's going to have a very, very positive effect. How about that?
There you go. That's your fortune for today. We're all in a race of one kind or another. We're all competing against, if not each other, then time, the forces of the, you know, the society and the different pressures that we're under as a people on Earth, humankind. So you can get moving a little faster. You can speed things up a little bit more, and you can see if that results in a good thing. It could possibly for you. If you trust yourself, you'll be able to go fast enough. So trust yourself, go fast. You're going to have a good result. See you tomorrow. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.